I don't like Christy. I have never liked Christy.
I want Brittany to be scared of me.
She can't cook for you. She does not wash your clothes.
I want this little girl to know that I'm gonna pop up whenever I want to.
She got pregnant just so you can marry her.
And maybe pop off too.
I just don't think it's natural for a son to have to be against his mother.
Is you feeding my son?
Well, hello, Nancy.
I would have gave you all the confidence in yourself so you can say, I do not accept her.
Now you know why she wasn't invited.
The first day that I saw Christy, she gave me a bad vibe and I knew she was bad news.
Brittany says she works at a dental office and I just want to make sure that she really does.
She made a big mistake taking my son from me, and she's going to pay for it. I'm going to make her pay for it.
Matt's having a lot of trust issues because of his past relationship, and I am too. And I just wanted to see that you really do have a job.
I do have a job.
Yes.
You're sitting in my chair.
Yes.
I understand being hurt from past relationships, but my mom would never do the things that Kelly is doing. She's essentially stalking me.
Christy knew that I did not like her, so she got pregnant, then got married. Christy trapped my son, Robert.
You're not the type that would try to hook a man by becoming pregnant. Are you?
No.
Good, good.
I think it's ridiculous that she's coming to my work and still drilling me. I answered her questions. I played her little game at the little tiki bar. I mean, she's sitting here asking me if I would get pregnant by a man to trap him. Like, who asked that?
Oh my God. Kimberly is not my son's daughter. I know my son. I know he had doubts. Himself. I know he wants this. So I'm okay.
So is there anything I could do to get your trust?
Nothing is free.
Okay, but what if, okay, let's say you get him, and if it's not my son, then what?
That's impossible. That's impossible. And once you get the results, you're gonna feel stupid.
Think about winning a great big prize at the fair. You'd do anything for it.
I'm a prize too.
I think she was a little bit intimidated, but I think she was a little bit snippy with me. I don't like that.
I know Emily wants to get to know me better, but I don't need it. I don't want to, so. That's why I invite Wajma to come.
She says that she's 100% that's my son's daughter. Okay, well, if you 100%, you would have never got the DNA done. But she did. Probability. What?
The probability of paternity is 99.99999%.
Kimberly's ours. This is proof.
Like, I don't know what more do you
but
want.
But why it can't be 100%? It's not 100.
You know that my household, we have a hierarchy. I'm on top. Do you have a problem with that?
I like to be a priority in relationships. I expect the same effort and respect I give to him back as well as from you.
Justina's being a little unreasonable. She is thinking about a venue that is just way out there, something I've never heard anyone consider a summer camp. I feel like if Jason really had a say in these details, we would have a venue already booked on the Strip in Las Vegas.
These results look like they're fake. No birth dates, no at least the last four of your social, something, you know, to be legit. She probably did something to this.
How did I do something to it?
You probably called one of your friends or something, went online and bought a fake fraternity? I don't know.
I got married once, and that was enough, Mom.
Stop, Shakib. She already changed you. She already brainwashed you.
No, no, this is not okay, and I'm not okay with this. This is wrong. It's crossing the line.
I don't see it wrong.
Have you told Matt that you're coming here?
No.
Are you going to tell him, or am I going to have to tell him?
He doesn't have to know.
He will know.
Of course I believe that Christy would sabotage the results. I know she would. She's that evil. For all I know, maybe she went and swiped the real daddy with the damn DNA and sent it in with Robert's name. I don't know. I didn't witness it.
I feel that Kim is being a little too wanty. She wants a house. She wants a proposal. She wants a wedding. What else? This is putting a lot of stress on my son. So Kim needs to get with the program and just step back and let's just breathe and let's start with the house and see how that goes.
If Shakib doesn't like Wajma, I'll go find another girl. I'm not gonna give up. Yeah, I'm not.
I would love it if you would do me the honor of marrying me.
Yes! Oh!
We should expect to be a part of the proposal.
I'm assuming that I'm gonna be part of the proposal since Matt came to me and asked me for my advice. I'm a part of everything in his life, so why wouldn't I be asked?
The reason I don't like you because I want my son to marry the Afghani girl. What is wrong about it? Maybe your mother wants you to marry with a Korean man.
She does. So my mom does want me to be with a Korean guy. But you know what? I will marry who I want to marry, and that is Shakib.
It's impossible.
It might be a hard thing for me to sit down alone with you and talk to you, but being able to be very open with each other is only gonna make everything stronger.
Yeah. I think Justina is way off base when she says that I'm pushy because this backyard summer camp wedding idea is just not working for me. And I have a hard time believing that Jason's 100% invested in it. But bottom line is, I know that I'm still gonna win over this venue on the Las Vegas Strip. Come on, really. Let's get real about this.
Yes, I don't accept you.
Even if you see that I'm trying to get to know you, you will never give me a chance.
No.
I think the next thing is we have to tell my mom.
Oh my gosh.
So we'll FaceTime her.
Hello.
How's it going, Mom?
It's going okay. I wish I was with you guys.
We have some good news for you.
What?
Well, we got engaged. We got engaged.
Oh my God.
You
got engaged without me.
Can you believe it? Look at the ring.
It's beautiful. I'm excited for you guys. But I wish I was there.
Luckily, they're only going to be about 30 feet away on my property because they're going to need help with the wedding. Planning showers, honeymoons, which I hope I'm a part of.
You're the first one we've told.
Oh, thank you, Matthew.
I think it's going to be great. The mother has her place. I will not be dethroned. I will always be right here. And even higher if necessary.
Let me see that ring again.
Oh, this? This little tiny thing?
Is it bigger than mine?
Is it bigger than her?
Yeah, right. In your wildest dreams.